guys, welcome back to episode 3 of Kish and Tell. I'm super excited this week because, because I'm evil, I'm going to make you wait until the end of the video. But so how has this week gone for me? To be honest, the first week is always pretty good. I'm always super motivated. So changing up my diet and exercising, I'm like, yeah, let's go. And I definitely had that feeling this week. And knowing myself the way I do for the past 32 years and how I sort of do things, once I'm motivated and I get on the train to like getting fit and getting healthy, I'm great. It's then when I fall off that that's, I guess, why I'm doing this publicly. I have consistently worked out and I've switched up my diet a little bit. Though I'm not formally on any specific diet, I'm just trying to be more sensible with my food and trying to listen to my body. So when it says it's full, I just don't keep shoving food in my mouth, which is kind of what I used to do. I was also really guilty. I think there's a common misconception that if you're a bigger person, that you must just eat a lot of food all the time. And that's really just is not the truth. Actually, I kind of got big because I didn't eat. Let me explain. I'd wake up in the morning and I didn't really feel like eating. The thought of eating just made me feel sick. So I wouldn't eat. Now suddenly it's 10 o'clock in the morning. I've been up for 3-4 hours and I still haven't eaten anything. Now I'm really hungry. So I'm just going to shove the first thing I find and I'm going to put it in my mouth. So a granola bar or a banana. Now these things sound pretty healthy, but what about the times when I was in the office and I would just grab a donut or they would have like a bagel and coffee morning. So I would shove a bagel in my mouth. That's why I've had to sort of be a bit more clever about the way that I am eating. So this coming week, I will be implementing MyFitnessPal. Now, MyFitnessPal is not an app I am a stranger to at all. I've actually had MyFitnessPal for a number of years, but as my most recent trainer will attest to, I am not the best at filling out my food log. So I thought as a way of challenging myself, I would actually fill out a full week of my food log on MyFitnessPal. And I would request you all to join me on MyFitnessPal to watch my food journey to kind of see what I'm eating. Because as I said, I'm not doing a formal diet. So just kind of log kind of what I'm eating, what I'm doing. And if there are any other of you who are out there who are on MyFitnessPal, please follow me, KishWish87. In terms of exercise, exercise has been going really great. And my body is so sore right now. I can't even begin to explain how my body is feeling, but it's kind of that awesome feeling, like you know you've worked hard. I really want to shout out my friend Tara, who has been incredible doing a Zoom workout with me a few times this week, actually. And then also getting to work out on the beach. You know, sometimes switching up the scenery is far more better for your mental health. And also just for me working out, I get bored with sort of just doing a treadmill or an elliptical. I know myself well enough to know that ain't it for me. In terms of Butters, he hates me at this point because he has walked more probably in this past week than he has ever done. And so that has been really nice. I think I worked it out yesterday that I have been walking roughly about a mile and a half a day. So sometimes more, sometimes less, depending on whether I do a half an hour walk or if I do an hour walk, which I'm really proud of myself that I pushed myself, because there are couple of times where I have just sort of been like, oh, I want to call mum to pick me up in the car because I'm too tired. But I figure if Butters can keep going, then I can keep going. So, you know, we plug on. And I also got to run into a friend of mine now, you know, social distancing. So when I say run into, I ran into 6 feet apart, my friend Dylan, who works at the Ale House. So shout out to you, Dylan, which was really fun. It was a really nice surprise to see him. And yeah, so exercise has been great. I've really enjoyed it. I, like I said, Zoom workouts, kind of the way to go during the times of quarantine. Okay, let's get to the part, I guess. that you've all been waiting for. The B-roll of me doing workout and exercise. You're welcome.
Taking the little fluff butt out for a walk. I've got my Fitbit tracking. So, yay! Day one!
Wasn't it? Getting to see me work out, looking glamorous as ever. I don't exactly look like J-Lo when I work out, but you know, it is what it is. I was pretty much cursing my friend Tara during those Zoom workouts. The plank. She made me hold a plank 3 times in a row for 30 seconds. Plank time is different than normal time. But okay, no more joking around. Here is my weigh-in. Drum roll, please. 287. You know what that means? Your girl is down 4 pounds and I will add the conversion. I'm super happy. You know, this is the first week. I know that it will get harder and that is when I will absolutely be calling on all of you, you wonderful people who have been reaching out, liking and commenting and giving me words of encouragement and support. And those times where I feel like my weight is plateauing and I'm not feeling as motivated, that's when I'll be calling on the encouragement. But I have to say that I am just so happy. 4 pounds, what a result. You know, it's just motivated me more to keep it up. And, you know, hopefully next week we will have another great result. I understand that I won't be losing 4 pounds every week, but that would be nice if I did. I want to say thank you to all of those who have already subscribed. If you haven't subscribed, please comment, share, like, subscribe, and while you're down there, hit that notification button so you can see when I upload. I upload Wednesdays and Saturdays. Saturdays are my check-ins, Wednesdays are my more fun videos, and I have something fun coming up for this Wednesday, so I can't wait to see you all then. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for supporting me, and until next time, hugs and kisses to all my kishlings. I love you all very much. Bye.